In this video, let's see that random effect is generalized least square. Let's review what is GLS. The variance of ordinary square is given by sigma square. GLS is more general because it assumes this component here, Vx. GLS is just a data transformation. You take all the variables and multiply by C, and C times C, you get the inverse of V. That means the GLS removes this Vx here. Then we can show that the beta hat GLS can be written as this expression here. Note the inverse of V here inside, here and here. If V is the identity matrix, this collapses to ordinary square. You should never run ordinary square. If you get different results between OLS and GLS, it always counts against the OLS, because in ordinary square, you make the assumption that V is the identity matrix. Now, let's see the formula for random effect estimator. Rather than use V, I use omega here, and see the omega here as well. That means random effect is a data transformation like GLS. The difference between random effect and the GLS is that now in the random effect, we are in the context of the panel data. Then we have the CI here, that it does not vary over time. Then the error term VIT will be composed by CI and the UIT, the original error term. See that omega is the covariance matrix, and the inverse of omega show up here and here. See that in the diagonal, we have the variance of C and the variance of U. And see that there is no covariance term here. That means we assume that C and U, they are independent. And the off-diagonal, we have that the covariance is the variance of C. Note that if you run ordinary square in this equation here, you are telling the computer to put the identity matrix in the place of the omega. You are telling the computer that the diagonals are 1, and the off-diagonals, you have all zeros. Therefore, if you have panel data, there is no point in run ordinary square. Ordinary square is a special case, it's inside here. If you have the general case, you don't need the special case. If the results are different, you have to discard the special case, because the special case imposes unnecessary and very restrictive conditions about the covariance matrix.